Audio cut out. So, hello everyone, I am the Architect, and this is Spider-Man 2. Last episode we got the black suit off Spider-Man, but we still have the blacked web suit, because why not? Tobey Maguire stuff anyway. This is where we fought Doc Ock.
Finally got it off.
Yeah, but I still have this merchandise.
My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete.
Please. You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
You idiot. So he's just gonna go full Venom now. Why didn't we just leave Dr. Connors? He's big. Yep, he's getting big.
Harry, are you? Oh god.
Harry, are you? Oh god. Great line. Oh, great.
No! Don't hurt him!
Get out of the way, Mr. President. He just went right through it. Oh, we're playing as him. No, okay. Don't be scared. Escape Oscorp Tower.
Whee!
Thing is, you only need to succeed once.
Whee!
Lock down the whole building!
I'm not locked in here with you. You're locked in with me. Puny human. This is fun.
Yay.
He looks so happy. Oh jeez, okay, I thought he was just about to goblin him in the half. Or just eat him in general. Oh, jeez. Yeah, your direct hits are absolutely bad, though. I don't know what I was gonna say, to be honest. Oof. I just took a nibble out of someone's chest. Yeah, this is fun. Oh, I just like, oh, I inverted. Oh no, I'm so glad that like TV screen blocked it. I was worried.
Please.
just licking him all over the place. still alive. I mean, I probably killed about 50 people. Okay, I wanted to try something out only halfway up this building. I'm gonna go over to do a few things and let's get back to what we were doing.
Is that all you can do?
You can go check out the short that I just made on how you do it, so. Oh no. Yep. Boom. Craven's lost his jacket. Oh, does he think he's Spider-Man? Okay, come on, let's kill him.
We were separated because of you.
Is that so?
Come on.
The spider could not set this.
Dang it.
that so?
Excellent. Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work. Hurt our friends.
Then come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Make this my final hunt, the end of all. How fast are you? Yes! Hunt me! The spider could not satisfy me, but you... I have you! Yes! I smell death all over you. I only wish there were more of you!
Come on. There we go. Yuck. I've got a new tongue.
Yes, yes, you will be my final hunt, and I shall be your first. Let us show the world what death should be.
You want death? Then give up.
I want it to be worthy of me! Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me! If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
Come on, let's just... Is he gonna die? Craven's dead, wow. Wait, is he turning into Carnage? That's the thing, yeah, he might be turning into Carnage. And Craven's dead. Ooh.
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Okay. He's just lifted an entire city block into the sky. This is an Avengers level threat. Not just Spider-Man, we need like to bring in the whole squad. That is an Avengers level threat. Leave us alone. That's the trophy that just popped up. Spidey's been under there for a while. Mainly because there's a big black demon monster running around.
Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great, getting a strong signal that way. Time to move.
Okay, so I feel as if we're about to enter the end game. So, I think that's going to be it for today. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I have been the Architect, as usual. And this has been Spider-Man 2. And I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.